guys. Didn't do much in the way of filming on this one, but we're done with what dirt we've got. So it needs more topsoil up in here, and probably a little more over where the clean out's at. You know, and once we get a rain, this is all going to need to be topsoiled, because as you can see, it's nothing but rocks with some dirt mixed in with it. And first rain we get, it's going to uncover all the rocks. So he'll have to have several more loads back here in the back. Septic tanks here. This is a swell I cut around. Like I said, there's big old honking rocks, and I mean, it's not super clean, but when you're dealing with, you know, a bunch of rocks, like I said, he's gonna have to rake around. That's why I kind of left that there, just give him something to rake with and rake around the house. But I mean, all in all, it turned out good. It's just nothing but rocks. Trying to grade rocks, and you know, it just doesn't work. You know, we're gonna have some water going out this way. We're gonna have water going out that way, so we should be good. So anyway, well, I want to go ahead and get on out of here before it gets dark on me. And hopefully get the skid steer up and going first of the week, I hope. I got to pull them injectors out and take them, have them tested. And if it's not, if it's no bueno, then I'll have to put new injectors in it. I've got to get that fuel pickup. I've got to get it replaced, so I got to pull it out of the tank. The elbow, get a new pickup tube, which I already have. I got it from Bobcat, and get it put in there, and that way we'll have fuel again. But we're severely overfueling, and I'm not going to run the machine anymore until I get those injectors out of there and get those either cleaned or new ones. The diesel shop and I'm taking them as a Delphi dealer. They can't rebuild them there, so they can sell me new ones, which is almost half the price of what Bobcat wants for the same injector, OEM injector. I found a place online that sells Delphi injectors, OEM, brand new, not remanned, for a little bit cheaper even that. So if I've got to have new ones, then I'll just gonna order four, put them in, be done with it, and I'll have to have them programmed. Or it's highly recommended that they're programmed for the machine, which I mean, that'll be $300 or $400, I'm sure. But anyway, it kind of is what it is. I just don't want any engine issues, because that engine is expensive, even though it's, you know, not very big. But so anyway, all right, I'm going to get out of here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave comments, ring that notification bell, and that way you know when I post new videos. Follow me on Instagram, and that's at DirtDaddy953. So anyway, guys, hope you've been enjoying the cattle road. That was quite a project. Still working on that, actually. So anyway, guys, I'm out of here. We'll see you later.